hallucination is if you see something which does not exist. But under LSD you see things which are transformed. It's a different view, a different experience of our existence.
dream, or pursuing your passions, or finding your purpose on this planet. You can call it any of those things. But I think to be living on the right path is to be
system has moved. That is a problem that I have with time travel in general. travel thoughts, right?
Thank you. consciousness is a possibility, that DMT flash makes it clear. I think that the whole tension of life, the shedding of the body.
Thank you.
terms of occult and spiritual traditions, the admonition to awaken always seems to imply that higher consciousness is approached through an expansion of clarity and awareness. And I that seems obvious. I don't argue with it as a rationalist. But as somebody who has run the edges, I've noticed something somewhat counterintuitive to that teaching. And it's this. It's that to contact the cosmic ego, to have the flow of casuistry begin to give off synchronistic ripples, white caps, and the billows of the coincidental ether.
We'll be right back. there's the true world.
We'll be right back.